Do you wish it had been in place for the last fight?
Yes.
Because
something was not normal. Well, in my opinion,
it didn't seem right.
Didn't seem right.
Freddie, what's your take on this fight, Mayweather Canelo and Bradley Marquez?
Mayweather Canelo is a great boxing match. It's not a fight. Yeah, don't call that a fight. It's a great boxing match. I think Mayweather wins easily. When he wants to box and doesn't take chances, he's very good at it. I think he's going to win the fight easily, and I do think that you will fall asleep during the fight also.
What about Garcia Matisse?
The last fight I went to, the Mayweather fight, the funniest thing is the five guys in front of me, five Asian guys, all of their heads going the same way, sound asleep, and people taking pictures of them instead of watching the fight, and it was quite funny. I wish everyone in the world could have saw that. But, he's good. He's good at what he does, yes, but the thing is, he's boring.
What about Bradley Marquez, the fight?
Yeah, two tough guys. I probably would like to watch that fight, so I don't know.
So basically for you, it's a toss-up going your way.
Yeah, I like Marquez a little bit more. It depends who does what in the fight. One guy's a boxer, one guy's a counterpuncher. It could be a little bit more, but Marquez has become more offensive. I wonder, with his new body, he's more offensive.
Freddie.
What about Alvaro Provodnikov?
That's a great fight. I trained him yesterday. I will be training him for that fight. And unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to make the fight, though. Manny gave me the okay to leave for a couple of days and come back and work the corner. But I think it's too critical and too close to Manny's fight, and I can't give that up. But I will get him ready for the fight, and he will be well taken care of in the corner. And Marvin, from the Philippines, will be the lead cornerman in that fight.
Freddie, look, last time Tim Bradley said that next for him, he wants to fight Pacquiao a second time. Has Manny talked about any interest in that fight at all? I know that when he lost the decision last time, he was like, he knows that he got robbed, and he talked about he didn't really care about that guy.
He doesn't. I haven't heard that name ever from Manny. I think he's past that. Why it happened, we all can guess why, but nobody really knows. But it doesn't bother him. So it's part of the game.